Hi, I'm Jennifer Hardison McNeese, the new Hanover County Register of Deeds, and I'd like to invite you to learn more about the services that we offer.
One of the oldest functions of government is the recording and preservation of official documents. Ancient Babylonians used official seals stamped on property documents and official orders. The Register of Deeds office, as we know it in North Carolina today, traces its roots to the first English colonists under a charter granted by Charles II. The concessions and agreements of the Lords Proprietors of the Province of Carolina of 1665 provided for the appointment of the Chief Register. The earliest statute in North Carolina dealing with the Office of Register of Deeds was enacted by the Colonial Assembly in 1715. A new constitution after the Civil War and changes in North Carolina laws since then have evolved the Register of Deeds into a statutory office provided only by counties. The Register of Deeds is elected by voters every 4 years. No matter where you live in New Hanover County, whether it's within the city limits of Wilmington or one of the beach towns, or in the unincorporated area, the Register of Deeds is the office where you go to file important or legal documents. The Register of Deeds is custodian of all land records, birth and death certificates, marriage licenses, military discharges, and certain business dealings. The department assists realtors, attorneys, banking officers, and the general public with the retrieval of those records. The New Hanover County Register of Deeds office is located at 216 North 2nd Street. Parking is available in the county-owned parking deck, a surface parking lot, or metered spots throughout downtown Wilmington. Let's walk through the office and explain the services offered there. Certified copies of New Hanover County birth and death certificates may be obtained from the Vital Records Division of the Register of Deeds Office only by a spouse, immediate family member, authorized agent, or legal representative. Documentation of authority must be presented. You will need your driver's license or North Carolina photo ID card to receive a certified copy. In the state of North Carolina, you may apply for and use a marriage license in any county. Both the bride and groom must be present when the license is issued. However, in extreme hardship cases, when one applicant is unable to appear in person, a notarized affidavit may be used by the party unable to appear in person. You'll need photo ID, a certified copy of your birth certificates, and valid Social Security cards. If you've been divorced within the past 60 days, you'll need your divorce decree. Divorce decrees can be located at the Clerk of Superior Court where the divorce was granted. All applicants under the age of 18 must have parental consent. Once issued, a marriage license is valid for 60 days. All deeds and deeds of trust must have the name of the draftsman on the front page, and all conveyances of land must have the grantee's mailing address and property identification number of the property on the front page. Recording of deeds is one of the most important and most common duties of the Register of Deeds office. Records dating to the 1700s are stored in the Register of Deeds archives and can be accessed by anyone researching family histories as well. Anyone conducting business in New Hanover County under a name other than the given name of the owner is required to file an assumed name certificate with the Register of Deeds. This document should be prepared by an attorney or the owner of the business. The Register of Deeds does not furnish the forms, but you can download them at no charge through the state's Commerce Department website. Before recording the assumed name, a search of the records should be performed to assure the owner that the name is not already in use. While the Register of Deeds office does not regulate anyone applying to become a notary public, the office does issue the oath required of all notaries. Cape Fear Community College offers a notary instruction course, which is required prior to becoming a notary. All fees charged by the Register of Deeds office are set by the state legislature and can be found at the office's website. You can learn more about the Register of Deeds office through our website, www.nhcgov.com. The mailing address for the Register of Deeds and Vital Records Division is 216 North 2nd Street. That's just north of the Public Library in downtown Wilmington. Their phone number is 798-4530.